About time you woke up, sleepyhead. It's me, Beartana. But you can call me BT for short. Everyone else does. That dangerous hyperquickness jump we made plunged us deep into an unknown galaxy and emerged our DNA together. Pretty neat, huh? Well, isn't that convenient? We'll catch that back to Earth. Take the scenic route. Whoa, is that a grenade?
Coach Botbay. So, you want to join the Basket Cube League, huh? Great, you'll be a star. I'll give you a quick rundown on the rules of Basket Cube.
Two teams, field up to 8 players each. You take on one of 3 positions. Defender, attacker, or point jumper. If the game is being played during a full moon, the team sizes are double. But points are worth half their value, unless the moon phase is in aggression, under which instance double points are now worth the said value to be determined by the day's position on the count. Points are scored by manipulating the basket.
I think I know a thing or two about Basket Cube. Now get out of our way.
Oh, well, of course. Go dunk some dingers. All right, Chip, go and sink some touchdowns. Remember, you're playing for the defraggy discs. That's the green team. Shoot for the purple hoop. The ringer we've needed ever since the Toronto Wield quit. Keep practicing, kid. We'll get to the big leagues. Now, scram. I got prize money to count.
Number on those bots. Shame, those pesky research droids owed me a few Vic bucks. Anyway, welcome to the Acid Marshlands. The robots here spend most of their time harvesting acid for their battery production. Well, that's what they'll do until you two showed up. I hope you've been saving up your Vic bucks. I've got a brand new, upgradable Gatling laser that's sure to pack a punch. And that's a spendly guarantee.
Spending guarantees don't actually cover anything at all, and should only be considered as a cheap marketing tool.
Now remember, you two, barrel facing forward. Have fun!
Gee whiz, some new friends. What's that you say? You need to get through this here door? Well, I'm not supposed to let strangers through. My morals are easily shaken, though, and that delicious-looking treat up there has been teasing me for so long.
You have morals?
If you go get it, I'll let you through. Through.
Vic Spendly at your service.
it's you two. Long time no see. Gee whiz, you're never gonna believe this, but I'm hungry again. The city through there has what I want, but they won't let me in. Could you go get it for me? Real swell of you to help me out again. Here, go on ahead.
Come on.
relax, BT. I've got some creepy vibes about this place. How about you spend up big, just to be safe?
No, Maxwell. Now is not the time. We can double jump and dash while in the air.
Huh.
didn't mean to alarm you, but I can smell honey just past that door. It's locked. We don't have time for this. Let me deal with it.
Forsaken rock.